Hello, I'm JezzaGaming and welcome back to Settlement Survival. Now before we get into this video, if you could be so kind as to like and share this video and subscribe if you're new to the channel and like what you see, as well as help me reach my goal of 150 subscribers by the end of July, that would be fantastic. In saying that, let's get into the video itself. Now, why is my audio down? This game's gotten really low in its audio. We have quite a bit of food. We have a bit of different resources. We don't have any textiles though. What are you? You are a fishing dock. Sandpit Reed. Reed, what the hell does Reed actually do? Now we've got a couple of houses. We're gonna need. Ooh, these are all actually maxed out. So is that. Wow. Another ship has arrived. Okay, so what we need to do is we have600 wood. We need to get more warehouses. Okay, get a path, get a dirt path, and we actually can't add it in. Okay, so hold on. Steel. So we have to hold on. We have 216 steel. We have 69 cut stone. Hold on, that requires 30. So why? Oh. Let's prioritize that. Prioritize that. Apparently we can't prioritize it. Now, are we making any, hang on a minute, compost. Lack of raw materials. We need We have a herbalist cabin? I don't actually think we have a herbalist cabin. Okay, we've got this place. Advanced smithy. Okay, so let's see how much we can get. Now, we don't need to make different things. The question is, okay, so a trap. So we're gonna need a few things if we're gonna actually make these. Air shop. Hold on, do we actually have any? Yeah, we have quite a bit actually. Right, we're doing well. There's a clinic. Right, okay, let's unpause that and get it prioritized. So, what do you need? It needs herbs. Right, okay. Where's the gatherer's hut? Technology. Okay, we've got that, it's done. Well, we actually have quite a bit of fuel. Okay, so we have no iron. That's a cold place. We have a problem because I'm going to need processing. Do we hold on? Okay, okay, so there's the tailor. Okay, so everyone's happy. We need to get shoes. Now, hold on. Is that in research? Processing. Okay, so apparently we can't make shoes. Or at least I can't find it. we've actually mined out all of it. We have 1,800 coal. Where's our, hold on, where's our smithy guy? E. Okay, so this place needs to. Okay, so oh, hang on. We have heaps of food. What are you talking about? Clothing. We don't have very much, do we? Hold on, Right, so I need vats, I need lamp. How the hell do you make lamp oil? Okay, so how do we, right, I need weaving, I need planks, which is easy to come by, cotton and flax, how the hell do I get that? Okay, well, everyone, that's dropped. Yeah, we're probably gonna do another cemetery. We're gonna end the video there. I'm actually gonna quickly look for a cemetery if I can. Cemetery. Okay, we're gonna end the video there, everyone. So I hope you enjoyed. If you did, make sure you hit a like button, share this video, and subscribe if you're new to the channel and like what you see, as well as help me reach my goal of 150 subscribers by the end of July. As always, what the hell is that? Okay, as always, we have a new livestock, which is, we have a swan apparently. As always, I'm JezzaGaming, this is Settlement Survival, and I'll see you in the next video.